Berglund on the far boards. Around back of the net going for Larson. Larson had it lost and brought out now by Hyman. On to Marner. Marner in over the line. A little spinning move into the corner. Backhand pass. Still in front. They score! Holy mackinaw! That kid is doing it again! But a great pass from Tavares. And it is sent into the goal by Jake Gardiner. But Mitch Marner, the magician.
Well, I mean, the magic of coming down the left wing side and then press the right buttons on the controller to get him to spin around, back up, and then lob the backhand pass across the slot. John Tavares gets it, finds himself at a bad angle, so instead, I'm going to throw it out to the top of the crease. And Jake Gardiner, possibly reading the fact there wasn't that much time on the clock, 9.6 seconds left, is saying, now's the time.
I can go.
Yep. And no chance for Allmark. Allmark goes from right to left and then scrambles to try to get back again. But Mitch Marner, again, the magnificent play.
And the crime of it is, as good a pass as he made, it's not the primary assist.
No.
Tavares will get it on an equally spectacular play.
But it was still pretty good.
Yeah, not bad. Yeah.